To increase the efficiency of our interface, DNS Made Easy has implemented the ability to create templates. Templates can be used to create a specific record configuration and apply it to multiple domains within your account profile. This saves you the trouble of configuring the same record set across all your domains manually. Any changes made to the template will simultaneously affect all the domains that template has been applied to. Please note, if you need a slightly different configuration, you can elect to import the records from the template and alter them on a per record or domain basis without affecting the rest of the domains the template is applied to. To create a template, go to the Advanced tab in the main menu and click on Templates. Click the Add Template button to open the Add a Template window. The template name can be used to identify the configuration of a specific template. For this example, we will enter Test Template in the Template Name field. The Based on Domain field gives you the option to import the records associated with an existing domain as a basis for the new template. For this example, we will create a new template from scratch. Click the OK button to proceed. All available record types that can be added into a template appear in this layout. To add records to your template, simply click on the plus sign associated with the desired record type. Let's start by creating an A record. After clicking on the plus sign associated with the A records grid, the Add A Records window will appear. For this example, just enter www in the name field, 12.12.12.12 in the IP field, and give it a TTL of 1800 seconds. Once you've entered your settings, click on the Submit button to save your changes. Let's create a second record type to apply to this template. Close the Add A Records window and click on the plus sign associated with the CNAME Records grid to bring up the Add CNAME Records window. Enter FTP in the name field and www under the Alias 2 field. Define the TTL as 1800 and click Submit. Once you're finished adding the CNAME record, go ahead and close this window. Before moving on, add one more A record using the previous process. Leave the name field blank and enter the IP address 34.34.34.34. Click Submit to save your changes and close the window. Now that we've created a template, we'll apply it to a domain within your DNS Made Easy account. Click on the DNS tab in the main menu and select Manage DNS from the drop-down menu. If the domain name you wish to edit is not listed in your recently updated domains list, you can enter it in the Domain Name field on the left. Once you've selected the domain you want to apply the template to, make certain the Settings tab is highlighted and click the drop-down arrow on the Applied Template option. Select Test Template from the drop-down list and click on the Save button to finalize your changes. When you click on the Records tab now, you can see the records from the template we just created listed here with template as the source. You can edit any record from this screen, including records within a template. Please note, if you elect to make any changes to a record with template as the source, your change will affect the template itself and any domains it is applied to. While you can make modifications to your overall template from this screen, you can also modify the template from the template screen. Just click on Template under the Advanced tab on the main menu. In the Template Name field, enter the name of the template we just created, Test Template, and press Enter. This returns you to the grid layout we used to create the template initially. You can add new records using the process outlined earlier in the tutorial, or you can modify the existing records by either double-clicking them or hitting their checkbox and clicking the pencil icon on the grid. Once the edit window for the specified record type opens up, you can make your modifications and click the Submit button. You can also use the left and right arrow buttons to click through different records you'd like to modify within this grid. You can create new domains based on existing templates. If you need more assistance with creating a domain in DNS Made Easy, please see the video tutorial, Adding a Domain. Once you've entered the name of your new domain, click the Advanced Settings bar beneath the Domain Names field. You can either apply a template that is already affecting a number of domains, or you can choose to import the records from the template. Importing the records gives you a one-time copy of all the records within that template. Please note, changes to the template the settings were imported from will not affect this domain if this option is selected. Working with templates in DNS Made Easy saves you the time and frustration of making individual record changes across multiple domains. For our full support knowledge base, please visit http://support.dnsmadeeasy.com. For more tutorials and lessons on using DNS Made Easy, please visit http://help.dnsmadeeasy.com.